What the hell is that thing coming out of the camel's mouth? That thing is called a dulla, an organ that only male camels have. But what is it used for? You might think camels use it to store water, but the truth is much more interesting. They use this organ to exert dominance over other males. They also use their dulla to attract female camels. The bigger the dulla, the more attractive the camel, which makes this guy the James Dean of camels.